Theodore getting to the basket. Theodore not looking to pull up at all, so it's easier to stop him from going to the basket, as Ayon just did right there, and gets a turnover. Doncic behind the back to Campazzo, who's going to drive between the legs, and the lay-in by Gustavo Ayon. We go behind the back, we go between the legs, and once again, the big man running the floor, Gustavo Ayon. Conversions on offense. Here we see the steal by Doncic behind the back. Beautiful feet. Campazzo sees him.